Hello and welcome to this LS Central video. My name is Áslaug Guðjónsdóttir and I'm a product specialist in LS Central. In this video, I'm going to show you the LS Central POS on a mobile device using my phone. LS Central is based on Dynamics 365 Business Central, which is a solution that runs in a browser. This makes it so easy to use mobile device, for example a phone, for the LS Central POS. I have my phone in my hand. And on it I have the app shell for LS Central. The purpose of this app is to run the LS Central POS on any device, both stationary and mobile, like a phone or a tablet. The app shell allows you to control how the POS starts, but also on an Android version of app shell on a mobile devices, it enables the POS to connect to a printer, scanner and card reader that might be part of the Android mobile devices or connected by Bluetooth or network. We start by logging into the POS. And here we are, ready to make a transaction. We can sell in different ways. By scanning the item's barcode. By finding the item from a menu. Or finding the item with a lookup. We want to sell the Asian hat, so we key in hat. We select the Asian hat. Since the hat has some dirt on it, we have agreed to give 10% discount for it. This is how we do it. In the line with the hat, we select the discount part. The numpad opens, we enter 10 and OK. The same way we enter the discount, we can change the quantity for a line, as easy as this. As you may have noticed, there is a discount now for the sunglasses. An automatic discount was triggered when two items were sold. Using the POS on a mobile device works exactly the same way as the POS on a standard terminal. It is the same POS. Now our customer does not want to buy anything more, so we finish the sale, we select the total amount. And here we have the payment options. For demo purposes, I'm using cash now. But of course, on a mobile device, it would be more real to use a payment card. This is by standard fully supported. The receipt is printed on the printer we are connected with. Our POS is ready for next sale. The setup for the POS on a mobile device is done in the same way as we know from configuring a standard POS. The only thing we need to do is to make sure that the layout fits on the screen size of the mobile device. The retailer has full access to adjust the POS look and layout as he prefers, just like before. It is quite normal that there are different POS setups in use within the same company. POS on a medium or large display do not have the same layout as POS on a small device, as a phone. For more information about LS Central and the LS Central POS, please refer to the LS Central online help. Thank you.